guys, I'm Vaishali Sharma from Fitness to Flash YouTube channel, and today I'm here to show you workout for endomorph body type, and we are going to target our lower body. When we talk about lower body exercises, the first move come in our mind is squat. So we will start with squat. Okay, stand straight with your feet shoulder width apart. Okay, and then push your hip back as you lower your body down as if you're sitting on a chair. Now make sure your knee doesn't cross your toes. You are working on your quadriceps, hamstring and calves. Okay, so squeeze your glutes when you go all the way up and breathe out. See from this side. Okay, so what we are doing, pushing your hip back, squat, your knee doesn't cross the toes, squeeze all the way up and breathe out. Okay, so let's do it. Breathe out. Breathe out. And next exercise is sumo squat. Okay, so stand straight, your feet wider than your shoulder, and then squat all the way down like this. I'm feeling the stretch here and here and on my glutes. So we are working on our lower body. This is a power exercise. You're working on your inner thighs, your quads, your hamstring, your glutes. Keep your core tight all point of time, okay? And keep breathing. Our next exercise is forward lunge. Again, a power exercise for our legs, our quadriceps. Main muscle is quadriceps. Okay, so stand straight with your feet shoulder width apart and take a marching step like this. Okay, then drop your body down 90 degree angle, guys. Okay, and then up, breathe out and come back. So marching step, down, up, breathe out and come back. And if you want to do static forward lunge, you can do it like this. It's very good for beginner. Down and up, down and up. Our next exercise is calf raise. So we are working on our calves. Okay, so what we gonna do, stand straight, chest out, your core tight, and lift your heels, squeeze your calves for a second and down, do not touch the ground, up and down, up, squeeze and hold and down, up, squeeze and hold and then down. Okay, now we are going to target our hamstring. So stand against the wall like this and your leg, curl your leg like this 90 degree, and from 90 degree you have to come up. Okay, so breathe out. I'm feeling the stretch here. It's very good exercise for your hamstring, guys. And if you have ankle weight, please use them. So we are not going below the 90 degree, okay? And keep your knee closer to other knee, not like this. So our next exercise is donkey kicks. So come down on the floor in tabletop position, okay, and your hands underneath your shoulder and your knees underneath your glutes, and then kick, breathe out, breathe in. This is very good exercise for your hamstring and your glutes. Our next exercise is glute bridge. Lie against your back like this and keep your feet closer to your glutes. Hands by your side like this. And then push all the way up. Squeeze your glutes and down. Breathe in. Don't touch the ground. Okay? And up. Squeeze and down. Keep the weight on your heels. You are working on your core. You are working on your glutes, your quadriceps, your calves. So this was the lower body workout for you guys. I hope you enjoyed the workout. If you have any question, please leave the comment below and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much.